And the flash flood waters that hit Central Texas hard last week are still receding. Lake Austin still a muddy mess. Lots of trees and branches and other debris still floating on the surface. The current remains strong, and a boating ban from Lake Austin down through Lady Bird Lake still in effect. Austin police are helping homeowners who lost property in the lake with recovery efforts.